Here we go. New York, New York. Just, there's a funfair ride. That's a New York, New York. Such a liberty here. That's the MGM, the Grand Aria Hotels just here. Then you've got the Crystals. And then the Polo Towers. This is Mandarin Oriental. As you can see, right up there. This is a new collection of Far East hotels. Here we are at the Aria, which is the interior, the lobby area of Aria. It's absolutely beautiful glasswork. Well, it's not glass, it's plastic, decorative. Roof hanging. Fantastic. Okay, this is a tapas bar, which is, there we go, tapas bar, pretty much. Okay, here we go, at the Aria, just a little deco with Japanese moss just there. Just at the music at the bar, just at the Aria, that's the little decoration at the one of the private areas of gambling sections. It's owned by one of the Far East chaps. Here we are. This is it. This is a Blossom. Radiance, all the jewelry rings. It's a little decoration here. There we go. Just gonna have some food here at Lemongrass. The Thai outfit. Hey, we are eating, so to speak, Lemongrass, just there. This is going for the tester menu, by the way, the signature tester menu. Chicken sundae, soup, the usual tom yam soup. The entrees could be either yellow chicken curry, pad thai, possibly jasmine rice. So we'll see. Young soup, curry, potatoes, onions, and fried onions. Pad Thai, beef, fragrant rice. Yet, it looks absolutely beautiful. There you go. Pastry shop. Closed for the day. Well, for the night, pretty much. Will be open for the day. Okay, Cafe Valentina at the Aria. Okay, at the Cosmopolitan. The Chambly Bar, the Marquee nightclub. You've got the Marquee just about. The Chambly Bar. Ridiculously loud. People are absolutely slammed and hammered and drunk. Simple.
Metropolitan Casino.
The Cosmopolitan, it's actually got a lovely feature to the lobby area, whereby it's got a shadowy effect on the pillars, which have been covered by Perspex. It has a tube lighting in the inside, and which has been then projected with some figures that are in naked. I would say it's a classic feature, which is quite unusual, yet has a feel of more, how should I say, more, I don't know, think for yourself. Okay, along the strip, Bellagio.